end of a number like this. But tonight I've been pushed out onto stage because tonight we're celebrating, everybody, a very special birthday. And that birthday belongs to Anthony, or as we... affectionately call him our mayor, because, well, it's a nightmare, basically. Now, Anthony has been with us since we opened in 2010. It's only me, Anthony, and our stage manager left now from the original crew. But that doesn't matter, because the likes of Josh and Rachel and Fran here and Little Bryce, who's always Little Bryce, who joined us at the beginning of this season. We're a very close-knit bunch down here, aren't we, mayor? And especially you and I, we've been through a lot together. A couple of court cases. Little bit of couple of K-holes, and all the rest in between. And there is the most unassuming man you will ever meet, as well as one of the most talented men you will ever meet. On top of that, one of the most fiercely loyal and loving friends you will ever meet. And as I say, this evening we're celebrating a very, very special 50th birthday for this young man here. I know they say black don't crack, but he's taken it to another level. He looks younger than me. So with this in mind, Mayor, we're all going to go and stand over here because we've got... Come with us. Because we've got you a little something. We've got you a little something prepped for downstairs in the dressing room at the end of the show tonight. There's a few people who couldn't be here tonight, Mayor. And, well, just look at the screen.
Anyway, lots of love from me. Sorry I can't be there. Lots of love to you.
Hi there! Happy 50th birthday. Sorry we can't be with you, but as you can see, we're getting ready for our afternoon show here in Blackpool. But your babes, you are always on our mind, as you know. So, as the Boulevard family used to say, you have a great night and razzle dazzle them, babes. See you soon. Ta-ra!
Happy birthday, Meg. Hope you have a fabulous day with your loads.
Happy birthday, Meg. Yeah.
Happy 50th birthday, Meg. Congratulations. I can't believe you are 50. I hope you have the best time ever. I'm sure you're going to celebrate in style. I miss your face so much. I miss our drives to work. They were hilarious. I miss Newcastle, the Boulevard, the lot, the whole cast. I miss you all so much. So yeah, but all I have for me to say is happy birthday from me and the kids. This is the Prairie One, and this is Daisy. He's a perfect little mayor. Love you lots, Mayor. Mwah.
one of his first jobs was he was a waiter at the Last Supper. So he's been around on there, but we all absolutely adore him. And he's going to hate us for doing that. And you lot for singing happy birthday. So thank you very, very much. Right, can you play Proud Mary? Ooh.